Welcome to Mayville Park, people. Thanks so much for coming. My name's Jackson. I'll be singing for you for a couple hours. But first, I want to announce that the Mayville Chamber of Commerce that puts this event on every year and is kind enough to bring me back every year so far for about six or seven in a row, I think. They do a 50-50 raffle, so we encourage you to buy a raffle ticket or two as they come around here. And I'll be announcing the winner at the end. So some will be going through the audience during the break. And you have to be here to win, so at least stick around or give your ticket to a friend, and you can win some money and hopefully contribute to a great cause here, having music by the lake. And my friend Debbie over here will be, I think, taking care of that. Every other Friday, if I had it my way, the day would not be wasted on this drive. I want so bad to hold you, son, there's things I haven't told you. Your mom and me just couldn't get along, so I try and I think about my life. Wonder why it is slowly dying inside. Every time I turn that truck around, right at the Georgia line, I count the days and the miles back home to you on that Highway 20 ride. A day might come you realize that if you see through my eyes, there was no other way to work it out. And a part of you might hate me, son, please don't mistake me for a man that didn't care at all. So I drive and I think about my life, wonder why it is slowly dying inside. Every time I turn that truck around, right at the Georgia line, I count the days and the miles back home to you on that Highway 20 ride. And the years go flying by, I hope you'll smile. If I ever cross your mind, it was a pleasure of my life, and I cherished every time. My whole world begins and ends with you on that Highway 20 ride. Whoa, 20 ride. Thank you. From my mind, you're right, I just can't handle the truth. And oh, 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 I'm so sick and tired of grieving all the pipe dreams I'm leaving, all talking to myself, and it's hard for me to tell how to stop the bleeding. Tequila and warm beer never got me anywhere. So caught up and intoxicated, but I'm no pioneer, first to force you here, quickly becoming all that I hated. And no, oh, I'm so sick and tired of grieving all the pop jeans I'm leaving, feeding to myself, and it's hard for me to tell how to stop the bleeding. Gone too far gone, this won't kill me. Close my eyes, pretend it's fine, and it will. Time waits, barely even second rate. I've been just as self-deprecating. Grow up, lick my wounds, maybe learn a thing or two. Get back on my feet once again. And oh, I'm so sick and tired of grieving. All the pop dreams I'm believing, all the lies I've been feeding to myself, and it's hard for me to tell when I'm always somewhere else how to stop the bleeding. Thank you.
Be sure and tell him Three Face Pain and Blooms.
And what's your clown's name?
Yeah. What is it? Rainbow the Clown, and how could I mess that up? A nice hat. Rainbow the Clown is doing free face painting and balloons for the kids, or the extra juvenile adults like me. So talk to Rainbow over here. And also to my right, we've got some folks selling hot dogs and Italian ice, soft drinks. So if you're hungry or thirsty, make your way down to this tent, and they'll take care of you down there. Okay. I came across this song on the internet. I don't know the truth behind it, but someone told me that it was kind of written by Bob Dylan, just the chorus part of it, some years ago, and then a band called Old Crow Medicine Show took it and I think wrote their own verses and made kind of a popular song out of it amongst their cult followers. This is called Wagon Wheel. Sounds like a Dylan song to me, I don't know. Headed down south to the land of the pies, thumbing my way to North Carolina, heading up the road and pray to God I'll see headlights. I made it down the coast in 17 hours, I'm picking me a bouquet of dogwood flowers, and I'm hoping for all and I can see my baby tonight. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me. Running from the cold up in New England, I was born to be a fiddler in an old-time string band. My baby plays the guitar, I beat the banjo now. Oh, North Carolina winters keep getting me low. Lost my money playing poker, so I had to up and leave. But I ain't a turning back, living that old life no more. train. Hey, I'm a rock band. Walking to the south, out of Roanoke, caught a trucker out of Philly, had a nice long talk. He's heading west from the Cumberland Gap to Johnson City, Tennessee. Now I gotta get a move on, head for the sun. I hear my baby calling my name, and I know that she's the only one. And if I die in Raleigh, at least I will die free. So rock me, mama, like a wagon. Any way you feel, hey, mama, rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain, rock me, mama, like a southbound train, hey, mama, rock me, oh, mama, rock me. Thank you. Got a brand new CD I just released in, released in March. New to me anyway, and this is one of the songs from it. It's called Wanting More. I got a different song in my head, so I'm gonna sing that out. Sometimes this happens. Must be 9 to 5 here in late July. There's dirt under my fingernails, dust in my eyes. We've been working hard all week long. Friday noon and we're going strong. And the call comes in from Uncle John. Out on the water there's a party going on. It's not a cloud left in the sky. The sun is hot, the air is dry. So why don't we fill that cooler and head down to the lake? My hands are tied and my back aches. Some ice cold beer and some big old steaks to barbecue. Fire up your old century and I'll take the jet ski. Cause there's no harm if you and me throw back a few and blow off the afternoon. Cousin Caroline just turned 29 for at least the sixth or the seventh time. And all our friends and family are anchored up at DeWittville Bay. Cocktails and birthday cake, seems we've always got a reason to celebrate. Not a cloud left in the sky. The sun is hot, the air is dry. So why don't we fill that cooler and head down to the lake? My hands are tied and my back aches. Some ice cold beer and some big old steaks to barbecue. Fire up your old century. I'll take the jet ski. There's no harm in you and me. Throw back a few and blow off the afternoon. Monday morning will be aches, some ice cold beer and some big old steaks to barbecue. Fire up your old century and I'll take the jet ski. Cause there's no harm if you and me throw back a few and blow off the afternoon. Thank you. You can't deny I'm so obsessed. My heart is bound to beat right out my untrimmed chest. I believe in you like a virgin, you're my daughter, and I'm always gonna want to blow your mind. Hey, soul sister, on the radio, stereo, the way you move, ain't fair, you know. Hey, soul sister, I don't wanna miss a single thing you do. Tonight, we can't cut around. Watching you's the only drug I need. So, gangsta, I'm so thug. The only one I'm dreaming of. You see, I can be myself now, finally. Back, there's nothing I be. I want the world to see you with me. Hey, soul sister, ain't that Mr. Mister on the radio? Stereo, the way you move, ain't fair, you know. Hey, soul sister, I don't want to miss a single thing you do tonight. Hey, soul sister, I always got to play one song for my friend Ariel that requests this every year. I only play it once a year, it seems like, so I had to relearn it today. It's called The First One You Love. on a bus to Asheville. She was in the next row. Sat there in silence. How could I have known? When the bus blew a tire and I asked you the time, I'd lose my heart on that stretch of I-85. I felt like I'd known her forever. In so many years later, still think about her. Cause the first one you love is the last you'll forget. No matter how crazy your world seems to get, she'll be the one that you'll never regret. The first one you love is the last you'll forget. She swore that she'd love me forever, but we grew apart, and you can't know what love is. Your heart gets broken, all you've got left is the memory of what might have been. Then, at a gig in Atlanta, long since let go, when I saw that sweet angel sitting in the next row. Somehow the moment her eyes met mine, I was back on that bus the day that we met, on that stretch of I-85. Cause the first one you love is the last you'll forget. No matter how crazy your world seems to get, she'll be the one that you'll never regret. First one you love is the last you'll forget. The first one you love is the last one you'll forget. Thank you. Love is a burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring. Bound with wild desire, and I fell into a ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. It went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 that ring of fire, that ring of fire. The taste of love is sweet when hearts like ours meet. I fell for you like a child. No, the fire went wild. Fire went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 that ring of fire, that ring of fire. I hear the train a-coming, it's rolling around the bend, and I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. But I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, and time keeps dragging on. But that train keeps on rolling all down the San Antonio. I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno, just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry. From this prison, if that railroad dream's mine, could I move on over a little farther down the line? Far from Folsom Prison, it's where I want to stay. And I'll let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away. Thank you. All right, this is one off the new CD, I promise. And this is called These Four Walls. Kiss FM and James Town's been playing this one all summers. Got a gypsy soul and I can't sit still. I try to settle down, but no one ever will. Concrete jungle, you never see the stars. It's neon signs and window blinds, more like prison bars. These four walls feel like they're closing in. I get a little stir crazy every now and then. These four walls, they'll never keep us safe. So pack your things, we gotta hit the road. I don't care where, any way the wind blows. Find some place we've never been before. There's a great big world right outside that door. These four walls feel like they're closing in. I get a little stir crazy every now and then. Just put your these four walls will never keep us safe. We could drive up to Canada and carve our initials in a tree. We could fly to California, sleep on a blanket by the sea. Just put that key in the ignition and drop it into gear. Throw the map out the window, rip off the rearview mirror. These four walls feel like they're closing in. These four walls will never keep us safe. These four walls. These four walls. Oh, oh. Hey, thank you. And this new CD is, it's called Acoustic Sessions, and it has about 9 of my old songs, 2 from each of my previous records, that we redid with an unplugged, kind of an acoustic band, you know, piano, upright bass, guitar, acoustic guitars, but nothing that plugs in. So it's everything is different than old songs we redid with kind of a new groove and new instrumentation, and hope you like it. And then, of course, 5 new songs. So if you don't have any of my CDs, I definitely would recommend this new one. It has a sample of a lot of my material, if you like the kind of acoustic-y thing. So. And my dad's over here selling t-shirts, and his wife, Kathy, t-shirts and CDs. The t-shirts are $20 and CDs are $10. And if you want to hear something, you can just shout it out, and I'll try and play it.
Rio.
Can I wait on Rio? There's a little girl that her mom emailed me. She's like, don't play Rio until we get here. And I'm like, let's wait a little bit, but if you're leaving, I'll play it. Jenna, you're not leaving, are you? Not yet. But I will play Rio, I promise. I'm just going to try and wait a little bit, if that's okay. Plus, I don't want you all to leave after I play that song. Okay, give me a second. I'll do a cover first, then I'll come back to that one. Station. Papa found out, he began to shout, started the investigation. It's against the law, was against the law. What the mama saw, it was against the law. Well, mama looked down and spit on the ground every time my name gets mentioned. Papa said, oh, if I get that boy, I'm gonna stick him in the house of detention. Well, I'm on my way. I don't know where I'm going, and I'm on my way. Taking my time, don't know where. But Rosie, clean to cure all my heart. See me and Julio down by the school. See me and Julio down by the schoolyard. Thank you. So a few years back, I was out in Nashville doing this country CD that I put together and decided I was going to try my hand at writing some country songs. And I haven't been listening to country all my life, I have to admit. You know, I've gone from pop to folk to rock to everything in between, but just kind of getting used to the country stuff. So I was down there in the studio and I had this song. I thought I wrote this kind of goofy song called Beer Goggles, and we went in to record it, and the piano player says, you know, there was a hit song like 9 years ago called Billy's Got His Beer Goggles On. I'm like, you gotta be kidding me. So we went and downloaded it, and of course it sounded nothing like my beer goggles song, but it was no longer an original idea. And I was like, man, I can't believe that song's been written already. And I was kind of bummed out because I kind of liked it, but we decided to record it anyway, and we stuck it on the end of the record as kind of a hidden track, because I didn't want people to think I robbed the song from, I don't even know the name of the guy that wrote it, but anyway, I play it occasionally, and I guess Connie wants to hear it. This is called Beer Goggles. Boys and I go out on Friday nights. We drink a bit too much from time to time. My buddy John's a shy one, never had much nerve. That all changes around midnight when he's been overserved. Johnny's got his beer goggles on. It's on every girl that comes along. Throwing out bad pickup lines like, can I turn you on? Johnny's got his beer goggles on. He takes a break and stumbles to the bar. A bit of liquid courage and he'll go far. Struts onto the dance floor like John Travolta would. As he breaks into his spin moves, we know it's about to get good. Johnny's got his beer goggles on, dancing to some cheesy 80s song. He flails around like a rodeo clown as he tries to sing along. Johnny's got his beer goggles on. It's getting late, it's almost 2 a.m. when he spots a girl that's just as drunk as him. He watches, he approaches, he doesn't say a word. Like a lion closing in on the weak one in the herd. Johnny's got his beer goggles on. Making out right in the bar, now that's just wrong. She's got a half shirt and a mini skirt, and she's hiking up her thong. Johnny's got his beer goggles on. Johnny's got his beer goggles on. Johnny's got his beer goggles on. Thank you. Yes. Never been there. Can't begin to know it, but then I know it's growing strong. Was in the spring, oh, oh, oh. Spring became the summer. Who'd have believed he'd come along?
touching hands, reaching out, touching me, touching you, sweet Caroline. Good times never seem so good. I look at the night, and it don't seem so lonely. We fill it up with only two. Now when I hurt, oh, 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 hurting's off my shoulders. How can I hurt when I'm holding you? One, touching one, reaching out, touching me, touching you, sweet Caroline. Good times never seem so good.
Richie, where were you, buddy? You gotta be belting out that part. You always do. Thank you very much. Sure. Aw. Oh,
you're tipping me?
I got tipped. That's great. You buy a raffle ticket with that. So yeah, stay tuned for the 50-50 raffle. We are selling tickets over here, and I think they'll be walking around in my break to come to you, but the Chamber of Commerce is kind enough to sponsor this every year, and with budgets tightening up the way they are, especially in state and local governments, we can't afford to have them cut me out of the budget. We can't afford that, people, so buy a raffle ticket. I want to dedicate a song out. This is one about my favorite old hangout from my youthful days down the street, the Snug Harbor Lounge, and I had the pleasure of living upstairs for 2 summers. Which were couple of the best summers of my life. And then a friend of mine named Di took it over and made it into a nice restaurant, more of a family restaurant, I guess you could say, but it was great food, and we became fast friends, and Di was a supporter of my music, a really devoted supporter for many years, and unfortunately she's been battling breast cancer for the last couple years, I think, and it finally succumbed, I think, in a month or two ago when I got the terrible news. So Di Dorman, this one's for her. She's a Mayville girl. I bet many of you probably know her. Or knew her, I should say. So drink 'em down in the parking lot. Everyone knows when the weekend comes, it's your only place to be. At the Snug Harbor Lounge,
are three bunks at the door. There's a recorder and a four. You can drink until you drown at the Snug Harbor Lounge. At the Snug Harbor Lounge. Townies take over the pool room. They've been coming in since they were 16. And the Tusk girls come for the summertime. And some of them never leave. At the Snug Harbor Lounge, bell laid up to the bar. The Snug Harbor Lounge, everyone knows who you are. The bartender won't smile, and it'll take him a while if you're not from our town. At the Snug Harbor Lounge. Yeah, the regulars have been here for years. You're giving up everything for cheap wine, whiskey and beer. At the Snug Harbor Lounge, up to the bar, the Snug Harbor Lounge. Everyone knows who you are. In the bands they play, usually too drunk to play. Mass call rolls around at the Snug Harbor Lounge. At the Snug Harbor Lounge.
Thank you. Another one of my new ones for you. My Country 101.9 has been playing this one this spring and summer. This is called Not Him Anymore.
When you fall in love with a woman with a little girl, you're never quite prepared for how it can change your world. Oh no. Oh no. 37 years old, I never had a daughter. I guess I was more of an uncle than a father. But I loved her. Now no matter how I try, I still think about her from the moment I said goodbye to her mother. Hanging on and letting go, it's been a tug of war. Now I'm taking all her pictures off the refrigerator door. 'cause I'm not him anymore. Sometimes it's hard to believe. It's been well over a year now that I've been kidding myself, but it's crystal clear now that this is my reality, and it's time that I face it. But it's hard to heal a broken heart that's broken two different places. Now no matter how I try, I still think about her. Moment I said goodbye to her mother, hanging on and letting go, it's been a tug of war. Now I'm taking all her pictures off the refrigerator door, 'cause I'm not him anymore. About her from the moment I said goodbye to her mother, hanging on and letting go, it's been a tug of war. Now I'm taking all her pictures off the refrigerator door, but I'll save them for a rainy day in the bottom drawer, 'cause I'm not him anymore.
Thank you.
Job in the city, working for the man, and it night and day, but I never lost 1 minute sleeping, worried.
Jackson Rahm. I'm taking a very, very short 10-minute break. This one's for Karen. You step into the room, hair pulled back with those steel blue eyes, heart skips a beat. You float towards me, I'm hypnotized. Go on, rip my heart out, I can't move. Baby, do you feel the way? Start my fire, explosive when it catches. Baby, you and I are gasoline and matches. Smoke that cigarette, inhale that slowly like a bad girl should. I look you up and down, feeling more and more like the big bad wolf. I huff and puff, I blow your house down, girl. Open up the door, it's up to you. It's up to you. I'm not fooling around. Come on, start my fire. Explosive when it catches. Baby, you and I are gasoline and matches. I'm the big bad wolf. I'll huff and puff, I'll blow your house down, girl. Open up the door, it's up to you. It's up to you. Start my fire, explosive when it catches. Baby, you and I are gasoline and matches. To get by.
singing in the dead of night. Take these sunken eyes and learn to see all your life. You were only waiting for this moment to be free. Blackbird, fly. Blackbird, fly into the light on the dark black night. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly. All your life, you are only waiting for this moment to get by. Blackbird, fly. Blackbird, fly into the light on the dark black night. But you're so hot that I melted. I fell right through the cracks, and I'm trying to get back before the cool done run out. I'll be giving it my best, and nothing's gonna stop me but divine intervention. I reckon it's again my turn to win some and learn some, but I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait. Hop your own horse. Hey. Well, open up your mind and see like me. Open up your plans and then you're free. Look into your heart and you'll find love. Love, love, love. Listen to the music of the moment. People dance and sing. We're just one big family, and it's our God-forsaken right to be in love. Love, 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 love. Well, I won't hesitate no more, no more. It is our fate. I'm sure. There's no need to complicate. Our time is short. It is our fate. I'm your own. Do-do-do-do. Won't you come on over? Scooch on over closer, dear. I want to humble your ear. Oh, 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 oh. La-do-do-do. I've been spending way too long checking my tongue in the mirror. Bending over backwards just to try to see it clear. But my breath fogged up the glass. So drew the face in the light. I guess what I'll be saying is there ain't no better reason to rid yourself of vanities and just go with the season. It's what we aim to do. I'll bring this all virtue, but I won't hesitate. No more, no more. It cannot wait. I'm sure. Oh, so please don't, please don't, please don't. There's no need to complicate, because our time is short. This is our fate. I'm your.
Thank you.
All right. Tried to play my song Wanting More earlier and I screwed it up, so I'm going to do it again.
Put my finger on it, what it is about you, girl, and I can't explain it, but I've lost all self-control, and it's been quite a while now, it's all a waiting game, this heart's on fire now, and I'm going down in flames. I'm that guy, just a junkie running dry, so hooked I can't deny, strung out on your love, you never get enough, somehow it's better than it's ever been before, and every time you go, winding road that leads nowhere, and I've been on cruise control now for all these years. That night you stopped me in my tracks, you hit me like a hurricane, there's no turning back, never gonna be the same. How hard I tried, this craving won't subside. Don't make this grown man cry. Strung out on your love, I can never get enough. Somehow it's better than it's ever been before. And every time you go, I hope you really know. All I wanna do is hold on. Somehow it's better than it's ever been before. And every time you go, I hope you really know. All I wanna do is hold on to you. Strung out on your love, I can never get enough. Somehow it's better than it's ever been before. And every time you go, I hope you really know. All I wanna do is hold on to you. You leave me wanting more. You leave me wanting more.
Thank you. This has got to be one of my favorite settings to play right here on the lake in a night like this. I mean, God, I wish all my shows were this much fun. Thanks for being here. I really appreciate it.
You know, like my chicken fried, cold beer on a Friday night, a pair of jeans that fit just right. In the real heart,
was raised out beneath the shade of a Georgia pine. And that's home, you know, sweet tea, pecan pie, homemade wine, where the peaches grow. In my house, it's not much to talk about. What is filled with love is grown in southern ground. In a little bit of chicken fried, cold beer on a Friday night, a pair of jeans that fit just right. In the real, like see the sunrise, see the love in my woman's eyes, be the touch of a precious child, know a mother's love. Well, it's funny how it's little things in life that mean the most. Not where you live or what you drive, the price tag on your clothes. There's no dollar sign on peace of mind, this I've come to know. So if you agree, have a drink with me, raise your glasses for a toast to a little bit of chicken fried, cold beer on a Friday night, a pair of jeans that fit just right. In the real, like see the sunrise, see the love in my woman's eyes, be the touch of a precious child, know a mother's love. Thank God for my life and for the stars and stripes. May freedom forever fly, let it ring. Salute the ones who died, the ones who give their lives, so we don't have to sacrifice all the things we love, like our chicken fried, cold beer on a Friday night, a pair of jeans that fit just right. In the real, like see the sunrise, see the love in a woman's eyes, be the touch of a precious child, know a mother's love. Get your little chicken fried, cold beer on a Friday night, a pair of jeans that fit just right. In the real, see the sunrise, see the love in my woman's eyes, be the touch of a precious child, know a mother's love.
Thank you.
Capricorn, where the mountains kiss the ocean, where the sunshine allows the clouds like a machine. His rays penetrate my body just to set my soul on fire. Just inhaling the air is enough to set you free. In a world so perfect, I don't belong here. What's wrong here? Rio, I can't stay. I'm too old to run away. Rio, it's okay. I'll be back for you someday. Thank you.
that illumined the skyline. Dancing the samba, their bodies move out of control. Incessant rhythm of the drumbeats resounding in my chest. Carry on till the morning when I'm reborn. In a world so perfect, I don't belong here. What's wrong here? Rio, I can't stay. I'm too old to run away. Rio, it's okay. I'll be back for you someday. Don't believe it, you're so irrational. Get back inside it. Think you're going so resilient. Why can't you give it all this to science? Come back to reality. Stay, I'm too old to run away. Rio, it's okay. I'll be back for you someday. Rio, I can't stay. I'm too old to run away. Rio, it's okay. I'll be back.
Another request in the boaters. I actually played that one, but Gary, I can't find your song. I'm sorry. I haven't played that in too long. I hear you. There's a new version of this on the acoustic session CD. And I want to slow it down a little bit and kind of make it a little more mellow, I don't know, than the original version. I still like that one, but I remember in the studio when we were doing this song, I mean, I got kind of choked up. It honestly kind of moved me. We had this fiddle player that came in the choruses, man. So this was my favorite remake right here, and this is a special song to me because it's a tribute to my friend Rod Welling that passed away in a car accident a few years ago. And we've been playing music together for many, many years. So I wrote this for him the night he died. It only takes a second for everything to change. It's always when you're getting what you want that it's taken all away. Drumsticks and guitar picks are all that's left, I'm told. Scattered in the grass, the shoulder of the road. So give me four on the floor, with a snare on the twos and the fours. You always said, keep it simple and you'll say much more. Give me just four on the floor, save your best stuff for the encore. Keep the beat, they're on their feet, calling out for more. Can you hear the crowd roar? Always seemed happy, barely scraping by. So long as that guitar or piano was somewhere nearby. You changed my life with music when you opened up my eyes in your old man's garage back in 1985. So give me four on the floor with a snare on the twos and the fours. You always said, keep it simple and you'll say much more. Give me just four on the floor. Save your best stuff for the encore. Keep the beat, they're on their feet, calling out for more. Can you hear the crowd roar? And though I know you'll never hear this song, I know if you were here, you'd play along. And give me four on the floor. With a snare on the twos and the fours. You always said, keep it simple and you'll say much more. Give me just four on the floor. Save your best stuff for the encore. Keep the beat, they're on their feet, calling out for more. Give me four on the floor. With a snare on the twos and the fours. You always said, simple and you'll say much more. Give me just four on the floor. Save your best stuff for the encore. Keep the beat, they're on their feet, calling out for more. Can you hear the crowd roar? Calling out for more. Hear that crowd. Thank you. All right, give me one. I'll do that right in a minute. You guys have one for me?
Open wide. By the way, I made it through the day. And I want the world outside. By the way, I'm leaving out today. I just saw Haley's mom and she waved. So why are you always running in place? Even the man in the moon disappeared. Chance. Please don't cry one tear for me. I'm not afraid of what I have to say. This is my one and only voice, so listen close. It's only for today. I just saw Haley's comet, she waved. Hey, why are you always running in place? Somewhere in the stratosphere. Tell my mother, tell my father, I've done the best I can to make them realize this is my life. I hope they understand. chance.
Thank you. I wrote this next song about a time when I was dating this girl long distance, and I was kind of head over heels for her, you know, and I was trying. I knew I had to be kind of cool about it, and the moment you let a girl know how much you like her, you're kind of messed up initially anyway, so you gotta play it cool, right? But I couldn't do it, you know. So I screwed it up, and she's gone, and she's getting married. But you know what? I learned a valuable lesson, girls and boys, is that you just gotta keep your head about you, your wits about you, and don't tell her what you're thinking. That's the key, right there. You don't tell her. You know? So this is what that's about.
She moves mountains, they crumble to the sea. Hits me like a wrecking ball, I'm wasted every day. I'm such a baby. Get my way. I've been pacing on the sidelines, just too afraid to play. So I convinced myself I loved her, and she wanted it that way. I'm such a loser, living this cliche. Give me one more. Skin. Here in the desert, you're always alone. When vultures move in, they'll leave nothing but the bones. Gotta keep moving. You're out there on your own. Give me one more.
called Don't Cut Your Hair.
Sometimes it's curly and sometimes it's straight. Back in a ponytail, down in your face. It always looks perfect on you, I can't help but say. Baby, please, 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 don't cut your hair. Jet black, light brown, strawberry blonde. Get all of the highlights and color you want. It always looks natural to me, baby, I swear. Oh, please, 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 don't cut your hair. You can blow all my money on fake spray on tan. Lipstick and makeup, I don't give a damn. Spend all afternoon at the day spa, really don't care. Baby, please, 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 don't cut your hair. In bed in the morning, you lie there asleep. Over your shoulders like a blanket of fleece. Softer than any fine silk you'll find anywhere. Baby, please, 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 don't cut your hair.
Says, hey, Don, remember when you could stop a clock? Oh, but ain't that America? You and me, ain't that America? Something to see, baby, ain't that America? Well, home on the free, yeah, little pink houses for you and me. Oh, baby, them for you and me. listen to a rock and roll station. He's got greasy hair, sleazy smiles. Hello, this must be my destination. Cause he told me when I was younger, saying, boy, you're gonna be president. Just like everything else, his own crazy dreams kinda came and went. Oh, but ain't that America, you and me? Ain't that America, something to see, baby? Ain't that America, little home on the free? Yeah, little pink houses, you and me. Face from the thrills, the pills and the pills that kill. Oh, but ain't that America, you and me? Ain't that America, something to see, baby? Ain't that America, little home on the free? Yeah, little pink houses for you and me. Oh,
all right, folks, get those raffle tickets out. It's getting to be that time. That's what. Oh boy, we got a good one. The winner is going to get $127. So get those tickets out. I'm going to draw the winner without looking. And the drum roll. All right, I've got a number here. I'll read the first three, but I'm guessing it's the last three we need. It's going to be 281. The last digits are 868. 868. Anybody? Take your time. We got a winner. All right. Thanks so much. And we appreciate you supporting the Chamber of Commerce here in Mayville. And me as well. Thank you. I'm going to do one more song. And by the way, I had some people ask when I'm going to do another area show for an all-ages crowd, which I love playing to. And that'll be this Sunday at the Village Casino in Bemis. I'm playing a show from 3 to 6. Families are welcome. There's no cover charge. It's free because it's sponsored by KISS FM 106.9. My good friends over there playing my stuff. So this is a song they also played, actually. And it's called Christine.
Up with you. You've been pushing me away every day, and it's all that I can do. So I move real slow, so you know I ain't looking for a one night stand. And then I try not to cry like a baby when you tell me that you wanna be friends. Come on, Christine, I've been chasing you since we were 16. Just try to see that there's another side of me. Oh, you say we would never be any good together, but I disagree. Oh, come on, Christy, tell me why you gotta treat me so mean. We got a little history, you and me. And I know I might have done you wrong. Even though that was so long ago, I can see why you're so withdrawn. Well, give me one more chance. Circumstances are different than they were before. And it's long overdue that I prove that it's you that I adore. Hey, come on, Christine. I've been chasing you since we were 16. Just try to see that there's another side of me. All you say we would never be any good together, but I disagree. Oh, come on, Christy, tell me why you gotta treat me so mean. Can you look me in the eye, tell me to my face that there's nothing there? If you tell me goodbye, that you need your space, I'll get out of your head. I'm out of here. Come on, Christine. I've been chasing you since we were 16. Just try to see that there's another part of me. All you say we would never be any good together, but I disagree. Oh, come on, Christy, tell me why you gotta treat me so mean. Oh, come on, Christy, you've been dodging me since we were 16. Oh, come on, Christy, tell me why you gotta treat me so mean.
Hey, once again, I'm Jackson Rom. Thank you so much for coming out tonight. It's been a beautiful night. Thanks to Chamber of Commerce and Mabel and Debbie Marsala for having me back. Hope to see you soon. I'll be over here by the merch table after if you want to say hi. Thanks again, guys. Bye.
And all our friends and family are anchored up at Whitville Bay. Cocktails and birthday cake. Seems we've always got a reason to celebrate. It's not a cloud left in the sky. The sun is hot, the air is dry. So why don't we feel like cooler and head down to the lake? My hands are tied and my back aches. Some ice cold beer and some big old steaks to barbecue. Your old century, and I'll take the jet ski.